I decided to take on sociology because I like the writing aspect of the course, which includes like putting arguments down on paper. The other subjects I took on were English and history, so the combination with sociology works well because you get to develop like analytical skills and evaluative skills. My favourite part of the course so far has been probably learning about Marxism and their views in the family and education system.
Thank you.